These bitches my salsa. Oh, and I know that. Fucking with the old boss, you gon' get fucked over. Rory's and Rovers, these hoes are cheese salsa. Hit her with that cobra. Now that boy slumped over. They do it all for salsa. You boys ain't making no noise. Y'all know I'm a grown boy. Your clip full of grown boys. Got y'all some robots. Got y'all some robots. We GBE dope boys. We got lots of dope boys.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Spivey Got Sauce here. And today, I'm coming at y'all with another YouTube video. Now, in this video, man, we are going to be reacting to the evolution of Chief Keef. Now, if y'all do not know this, Chief Keef is my favorite rapper of all time. As of 4 months ago. Man, throughout my life, I've had so many favorite rappers. Like, my first favorite rapper ever was Eminem. Then it was Future at one point. Then it was Designer at one point. Then it was YNW Melly, and I was Chief Keef. So, man, look, Chief Keef is the father of, like, new age, new generation rap music, like, from Juice WRLD to Lil Pump to Lil Uzi, like, and they not exactly like Chief Keef, but in some way they took some things from Chief Keef. But I feel like nobody gives him the credit he deserves, if you know what I'm trying to say. But, if y'all don't know, Chief Keef is from Chicago and whatever. So he made drill music in Chicago and all that. So yeah, we gonna get into it, man. Let's go. Let's get out. I tried to do the let's get it. I'll be a homicide. Savage with the dollar sign, cause I'm running up a check. But when I shoot, bang, bang, nothing but the neck. 30 in the clip and it got one up in the neck and in a riot roar. I'm gonna let y'all know right now, I know most of these songs. I listen to him all the time, so it ain't gonna be a surprise to me. I haven't listened to Heater Fan like that, but I do know that song. This is when he was a youngin'. He ain't even have his dreadlocks yet. This man had a whole high top fade. I love this song right here. I don't give a fuck, cause that ain't my bitch. I'm just trying to hit it like I can't miss. Now I ain't gon' lie, I don't wife no bitch. I like a boutique chick on some slim waist shit. I do. She asked me what the money, I said he gon' die rich. 2009, man, this is crazy. And he's only 24 right now. Like, he look old as hell. Like, he look like he in his 40s, man. Like, it's crazy. Like, when he was 16, though, he was like 20-something. So, like, it's crazy. He look old right now. His dreads, long as his dreads, like, go down here. Like, he going crazy. This song, What Up? I heard this song. I don't listen to it. This is, me personally, this is not my favorite song by him. But, what is my favorite song by him? Probably John Madden. Yeah, this is called Getting Gone. This is who I am, and I'm all about a dollar trying to make a million. Hey, shout out to DJ Kim, bro. He deserves a lot of credit, because back when Chief Keef was making his drill music, DJ Kim was doing all the recording, all the video editing, all that. DJ Gangs was doing that too, but I think DJ Kim was doing that. But yeah. Girl, I might just end up popping in. In this song right here, this is a good song, but in this song, he was just listening to a whole bunch of names saying my partner down. But it was a good song, though. It go hard. Niggas, what you really shit for show? Who the fuck is you? Nigga, I'm on that gang bang shit. This is what I do, nigga. Now look, with me, when it comes to Chief Keef, I can't relate. I don't live that lifestyle or whatever. But it's the emotion that I get from his music that makes me like his songs. Like if I'm playing basketball, let's just say I'm in a depressive mood, right? I'll play some Chief Keef on. He got me wanting to murder somebody. Like he got me on that. He just gives me back up my confidence back up again. That's why I listen to him so much. He's so good for me right now. He keeps me motivated, so that's why I listen to him so much. fucking legs. And no target, but nigga, you outside. We inside, we I remember this got over 100 million views. I like I Don't Like better though. That's his main too. I Don't Like and Love Sosa. But that's all people really know him for is those two songs. He has so many more bangers than that. It's like he's got so many more songs that are way better than those two, but nobody knows that. Unfortunately. His other like underground song is probably like 1 million or 2 million views. Nobody really knows it. That's every day, let's get it. Every day, let's get it. Every day, let's get it. Look, man, Chief Keef is the reason why I want to have dreadlocks. Like, y'all can see right now, I'm trying to get dreads. Like, he is the reason why I want dreadlocks. Like, it's crazy. I've been growing these out for like 3 months. I remember Ball Out. Ball Out be in a lot of his songs too. This is one song called That Loud I listen to. It's a good song. Ball Out, I never heard. Ball Out does rap, but I don't think he raps seriously. Cause I don't hear a lot of songs from Ball Out. Lil Reese, he raps seriously, but the only good song he's made that's gone like out was I Don't Like when he was on the feature. I don't know this song right here though. Where he get at? No, I don't know that. What's this song? Chief Keef, how it go? I don't know this song. Listen, man. I'll tell you right now. You can look up any word in the dictionary. Type in Chief Keef after it, and you will find a song from him. And it'll be a good song, too. That's how many songs he's made. Chief Keef has made so many songs. It is insane, bro. But I got a man that I saw from. I told her there's no revolver. They match a medulla like now what? Kush got me brain damage smoking all this hour. And I got my cowboys from hurry up, hurry up. Try to ride, bitch, we're up, bang, bang. Bang, bang. Bitch, I'm curried up, bang, bang. Cheese in my pocket, doubled up, doubled up, doubled up. I ain't got no money, let me stop. I ain't got no money. Oh, my headphones fell off. This is a remix. Yeah, this is a remix. Where your ass was at when mama was a booster? Where your ass was at when pops was a loser? Where your ass was at when Mike said I couldn't do shootin'? Where your ass was at when I was stealin'? Where your ass was at when I was drillin'? Where your ass was at when I was drillin'? Now I pull the fuck up in the car. Now my seats is wet. I'm off the drink. Wet. Don't smell like a wet bitch. I know this song, Social Chamber. This is the time when he post made that song called Close That Door and Fool You. Those two, oh my god, those songs. I'm always red. You be smoking on that shit that give you a hit. Who come here? You fire. Nigga think he going crazy. Don't know this song, though. Look, I'm such a big fan, but I probably know less than half of his songs, and I'm a huge fan. That's how many songs he's made, man. I'm telling you. Like I said, you can look up any word in the dictionary, you'll find a song. I don't know this song, Driver. Look up Driver dictionary. You got look up anything you want, bro. You'll find something. That's 52 shots in this 100. Oh, that's it? Wow, that was only 7 minutes long. That's crazy. They got a lot of that in 7 minutes, but there's so many songs that nobody knows about. But hey, look, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. My next video, I want to make a best songs of the decade because this year is about to come to a close and it's about to be a new decade, 2020. So I want to make sure I put that up. But I wanted to do this video because he's my favorite rapper, so I had to show him some love and react to a video, man. But anyways, I'm out. I'll catch y'all in the next video, man. I'm out. Peace.